welcome to a quick little jazz warm-up and a jazz technique class. It's not going to be a full hour, obviously, because I don't have you guys to go across the floor, but I'm going to tell you how many reps or how many things I want you to do within that exercise. So warm up with me, take a little class with me, and hopefully you guys can just get your bodies moving while at home.
Thank you. Start back. Hold.
Waiting for the time to pass you by.
Five, four, three, two, one. Let your let them go. Okay, now we're gonna go across the floor. Okay. So first I'm gonna do just regular bottoms. Okay. Make sure that you're stepping through a first position. When you come up, and your feet are completely pointed. Okay. Yeah, I want to see a lot of good reps. Okay. Then I want you to do some across the earth, from around the world. Excuse me. So you're gonna hit right, left, side to the right, back, left. Okay. I want you to do those on both sides. So do some to the right, do some to the left. Okay. Then we'll do six steps. So on the right, you cross to right. Open left, open right, cross left, open right, cross left. Okay? Do one hold, three singles, and one double. Okay? Just try for the double. If you can't, that's okay. But just try your hardest. Yeah? Let me try this one a little bit. Then I want you to do them on the left. Let me go through them on the left really quick. Cross your left, open right, open left, cross right, open left. Prep right. It's always opposite arm as leg when you're in your preps. Okay? Same thing. One hold, three singles, one double. Okay? Then I want you to do some regular shunnings, some regular shunning turns. Remember to keep your legs or your feet and your legs completely turned out. Yeah, you're hitting the second position and a first position. And those are the other ways. Your arms open as you go to second, close as you go to first. Okay? And then right after that, some PK turns, okay? If you're going to the right, your right leg never bends. Okay, I'll do it towards this way. Your right leg never bends. It stays straight the entire time. And your passe is turned out, okay? So I want you to do PK turns to right and then PK turns to the left as well. And then let's do, let's do regular pirouettes in the center. Hopefully you have somewhere to turn. I know that it can be tricky on carpet. If you have a place like wood, maybe you do one sock on or one sock off or one jazz shoe or one foot undie, just so you have the other one for balance in case you fall over, because I don't want to be too slippery. I want you to do what we do in class. So we open one, prep, back. Okay, sorry, that door is right there. Get a nice juicy prep back. Then I want you to do one hold, four singles, two doubles. Okay? So do those on the right. One, two, three, down. One, two, single, down. One, two, single. So one hold, four singles, two doubles. Okay, I want you to do that on the right, and then repeat it on the left. And then I do want actually you guys to do one thing of improv across the floor or across whatever floor that you possibly can, just to keep your improv up as well. I know that it's a little bit different in a technique class with progressions, but I want you guys to work on that as well. And then we're gonna do a quick little progression thing to do across the floor. I'm only gonna show it to you on the right, which means that you guys have to try to reverse on the left, okay? Also get your brains working while you're at home. So we're gonna do one, prep down into a second position, okay? So you start with your right foot in front pointed. You're gonna circle your right arm, step down. Then you're gonna go up, down again, and up, okay? So you're gonna go circle, down, up, okay? Then you're gonna go jazz lock four times. So right after you finish our second one, jazz lock one, two, three, four. Then you're gonna go step, leap. Okay? I'm just gonna mark it because I don't have a lot of room, but I don't want to step out of frame. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, land 4. They're gonna improv 5, 6, 7, 8, whatever you want. Okay, so that's to the right. I'm gonna have you reverse it on the left at home. That'd be a good and leap. Okay, you're gonna chasse, step, leap to the right. Chasse, step, leap, step, leap, step, leap. If your arms do V's, then you're gonna go again on the left. And then on the right, again, you're gonna go chasse, step to the front, side leap. Okay? I want you to do probably like six side leaps, or six leaps in total. So you're gonna do six front leaps on your right, six front leaps on your left, six center leaps on the right, and then six center leaps going left. Okay? That's all I'm gonna do for this little technique class. If you have anything else that you want to do, feel free to add it. Those are the basics that I want you guys to keep practicing. So, yes, have fun, be safe, and dance while you're at home, because we don't have a lot of other things to do.